That 10-minute conversation evolved into a 90-minute interview where I spilled my heart to him on what I thought the public needs to know about the inner workings of not only the financial services industry, but also the areas, particularly the planning areas, where so many wealth management firms and teams don't bring value. Mm-hmm. Looking at tax returns, how can you do what's in the best interest of the client without a deep understanding of the tax return? What about the estate planning?